Well, hello, folks. Jamil Sir for Gunstruck Reviews. Got a question for you. Do you happen to know what's harder on kit or gear than an operator in the field? A high school teenager. Trust me, they tear stuff up so fast. So I went to Vanquist Gear and got my son, who's starting high school next week, this Falconer 30 backpack. Has a lot of room for all his stuff in it, books and all whatever teenagers carry nowadays to school. Check it out, all those pockets and room and room to, you know, get it dirty and get it beat up. Well, here's what I'm gonna do. I wanna find out how long or how hard my son can be on this bag. So this is gonna be a project. I'm gonna be photographing it or videotaping it ever so often and see how hard he can be on this bag and see how this bag is gonna hold up to a teenager filling it up with books and whatever else they wanna carry on their backpack. I don't even wanna know. I don't remember what I carried when I was a freshman in high school, so it's scary. I don't wanna go there. So stay tuned. This is gonna be an ongoing project. And by the way, see this backpack? Not only for kids in school. Kel-Tec Sub 2000 fits in it. This is great. So, you know what? I know that I already promised I was gonna give him this one. I'm gonna have to order another one from Vanquist. And you can order from their website. And this is a great backpack. I'm gonna have to get me one for my Sub 2000. Stay tuned, we'll follow up on this project.
Thank you for watching Gunstock Reviews. Please visit our website at www.gunstockreviews.com for more exclusive content. Please visit our patron page at www.patreon.com/gunstockreviews. Your contributions would be greatly appreciated and help us grow our selections and frequency of videos.